Mr. Garrett, are you here?
Yeah, Fishkill, I'm here. What do you want?
Why, Mr. Garrett? No time for pleasantries?
Mr. Garrett, I shouldn't be here. I should be... Are you there? I have a message for you.
What do we have here?
A mutual acquaintance paid me to bring you this equipment and this letter. He said you would understand the message. Good luck, Mr. Garrett.
Bother them if I were you. They don't like visitors. I do hope this wears off.
I shall walk this path until I return.